our first time playing outside lands.
We played Coachella. We did a bunch of Lollapalooza festivals down in South America. Those were all really big. Bonnaroo.
We've been going to festivals since we were this high.
5 years old.
And especially this one in particular, but you know, a lot of good festivals where they mix it up and allow music lovers to get together and experience the thrill of discovering new bands.
I actually want to see Haim live, and I think they're playing today. When are they playing?
Who we got? Tom Petty, legend. We love Tom Petty. Can't wait to see him.
Oh, Macklemore and Ryan Lewis are playing
tonight. The key is to keep the energy nice and high, really feel the songs, and that's what we try to do for every show. In a club, the experience is a lot more intimate and in your face, and so there's kind of more of this personal connection that happens between the band and the crowd, and that's great. But in a festival setting, with such sheer huge numbers and all that energy, it's a little bit more epic.
At the end of the day, we just go up there and have fun and try to get the crowd involved. It usually works.
And when we write songs, they tell stories.
Our process is typically one of us will come up with an idea, a drum beat or a chord progression or a bass line, anything musical. We'll show it to the other person, and if it's something that they're digging, we'll just sit there and kind of riff off of it for hours on end sometimes and just start singing melodies and singing lyrics. Sometimes a song will take a week to finish, and sometimes it can take 3 years of painstaking work to get it to a point where you're actually happy with it. So we have a fall tour.
Capital City's fall tour.
Capital City's fall tour, yeah. We're trying to write music while on the road in preparation for working on a second album eventually in 2015, but for the time being, we're just trying to hit as many markets as possible so we can get them addicted to Capital City. So we're going to Russia, playing Moscow, we're playing St. Petersburg, going back to South America. South America's been a very supportive environment for our music, so we're going to go there again, do the US and all that.